I'm Nicole, and I'm a postbaccalaureate fellow at the National Institutes of Health. When most people think about hearing loss, they often think of their elderly grandparents or the earth-shaking loudness of a concert. However, some life-saving medications can also harm our hearing, including certain cancer therapies and several antibiotics used to treat serious bacterial infections. We call these drugs ototoxic, with the prefix auto meaning ear and toxic indicating their harmful effects. These medications cause hearing loss by destroying cells in the inner ear called hair cells, which convert sound waves into electrical signals for the brain to interpret. Hair cells get their name not because they're related to the hair on your head, but rather because of the hair-like structures on top of them called stereocilia. Hair cells don't regrow in mammals like us, so when they die, the resulting hearing loss is permanent. My lab mates and I at the NIH study how ototoxic drugs kill hair cells, and we developed therapeutics to protect hair cells from these medications. Recently, we discovered that a slight increase in temperature can protect hair cells growing in petri dishes from ototoxic drugs by allowing them to increase their production of substances called heat shock proteins. These proteins help prevent cells from dying under stressful conditions. When looking for a way to allow hair cells to produce more of these heat shock proteins without using heat, we discovered medications called statins, which typically are used to prevent heart disease, that they can also activate these protective proteins. Interestingly, we saw that patients who were on statins while taking ototoxic medications exhibited less hearing loss compared to those who were not on statins during their treatments. Our lab is now performing a clinical trial to test whether statins can protect the hearing of cancer patients taking an ototoxic chemotherapy drug. If the statins work as we hope, their use may become a common practice to reduce the risk of hearing loss associated with certain life-saving medications.